Alright, ladies and gentlemen, we are playing Bully today, which is a game I haven't played in a while. It's a really, really, really fun game. And first things first, if you do want to buy this game, go to Steam, because right now, as part of the holiday sales, I'm pretty sure it's like $3. So, yeah, it's really cheap right now. I wanted to buy this game for a while, but not that bad, and then I saw it was $3, so I bought it. It used to be called Canis Canum Edit in Australia, which I'm glad we have your name, because Bully is a much better name. I'm going to be doing a playthrough of this series because I love this game and it is awesome. I'll be doing nearly everything on screen. There'll be very few things that I'll do off screen, maybe a few classes or something. But I hope you guys enjoy, and I guess, no, that's it. No, there's no end. Okay, well, let's get into it. Alright guys, sorry I couldn't show you the cutscene, because it kept crashing, and for some reason, it just wouldn't let me record cutscenes without crashing, because, I don't know, DX Story likes to be a dick sometimes, googled it, and the people on the forums are a bit of a dicks too. Hey, back off. Shit, I gotta run. Hey, get out of my way. Everybody out of my way. I'm really, really short. I can play. Oh wait, oh, it's B to jump. Wire to go indoors. Okay. Yeah, I gotta go upstairs. I gotta get my uniform or something. Wait, what do I do?
Hello there, ma'am.
Hello there, ma'am.
Ah, yes. So, you must be Hopkins. What? What?
I meant yes, sir.
Very good. Now, let me see. You've done a lot of naughty things, haven't you? Vandalism, graffiti, bad language, violent conduct, disrespecting staff. Oh, I'm scared of you, Hopkins.
Come on, give me a break.
Yes, I've never met a boy like you. Never in all my life. Hopkins, you're quite the nastiest little boy I have ever encountered. Tell me, why should I waste my time on you?
I don't know.
Because it's my calling. It's what I do. You excel at causing trouble, and I excel at fixing little boys like you, at making you into respectable members of our community here at the Academy. I've got a good feeling about you, boy, a feeling you and I are going to be great friends. You keep that nose clean, boy, or I shall clean it myself. Miss Danvers, are you back yet?
Yes, Headmaster, and I got your tea.
You are good to me, Miss Danvers.
No more than you deserve, Headmaster.
Take our new friend Hopkins here and show him around the school and get him properly attired.
Certainly, Headmaster. Come along, boy. I haven't got all day.
And boy, remember, you will have a clean nose. So keep it clean, or we'll clean it for you.
So here I am at probably the worst school in the country, whose alumni are nothing but arms dealers, serial killers, and corporate lawyers. Real scum. And that old creep thinks he can tame me? We shall see, my friend. I only give people what they have coming to them.
Where's your uniform, young Hopkins? Run along now, child.
Hey, shut up. You're right, whatever.
Who are you?
I'm some new jock guy, yes. Oh, the camera was like weird for a second there. It was sort of like, looked inverted. I don't know, man. I'm gonna get the controls and stuff. I gotta get them sort of like down again, so I know what I'm doing. Hold back to access the world map. Oh, hold, press. Okay, so select is for the map. Inventory. Oh, I got 50 bucks. Fuck. Now I'm rich. Alright. What's up, nerds? Suck it, nerds.
Guess what time it is? Yep, time for a beatdown. Get the new kid. Beat him down.
Jesus, there's like five of them. Oh, hold on. LT to look up. Hey! Alright. Look. Oh, okay. And then. Yeah. Get wrecked. Oh man, I'm wrecking this kid. Hey. Oh man, I love this game. This is awesome. I remember this shit. Okay, well. Yeah. Oh, and then press B. Okay, yeah. Oh, gross. Hey, get wrecked. Get wrecked, kid.
You're dead, new kid! Dead!
Couldn't I?
Hey, you! Break it up!
Couldn't I just get out of the way?
Break it up! Why are you not in your uniform, young man? Go change immediately!
Aw, come on!
Hey, you're the new kid.
Yeah? What's it to you?
Friendly, aren't you?
Give me a break, loser.
Hey, relax, friend. You're all pent up. Go easy or they put you on medication. They did to me. Boy, nearly sent me insane.
That's fascinating. Now if you'll excuse me.
I said relax, friend.
Get off, man.
Listen to me, tough guy. You just arrived at the toughest school in the country, and I'm offering to be your friend. Trust me, in a place like this, you're gonna need friends. So it's up to you. You gonna play nice or what?
Yeah, sure.
Good. So how about I show you around?
Oh, he's got a hipster fade. Is that guy trying to fucking push me? Eat shit, dickhead. You know what? Fuck ya. No. You get your ass beat. Alright, what's up? What's up, Gary? Oh, I gotta buy a drink? I got $49. What the shit, Gary?
Why change into your uniform if you don't want to get in trouble?
He's got more money in his wallet than me. All my Christmas money's in my bank. Alright, go change into my wallet. Into my... go change into my uniform. Alright. Ooh, pajamas. What kind of pajamas are they? Custom outfit. Which is my pajamas. School uniform. Okay, school uniform and pajamas, I guess.
Hey, how you doing? You must be the new kid. I'm Pete. Pete Kowalski. Jimmy Hopkins, and don't ask how I'm doing. I've been here 5 minutes and already people want me dead. Even my parents didn't hate me this quickly.
Well, welcome to Bulworth. It's a dump.
Great. I've been expelled from anywhere halfway decent.
Yeah, I've been expelled from anywhere halfway decent because I'm really bad. Give up the tough guy act, pal.
Hey, man, what's your problem?
Well, ADD primarily, but also life, my parents, this school, Western civilization. But really, honestly, enough about me. Oh, I see you've met the dorm's mascot. Ladies and gentlemen, I give you Femboy, the girliest boy in school. Petey. Haven't you got some imaginary friends to go annoy?
Why don't you leave me alone, Gary?
Look at you! Leave me alone, Gary! I'm really self-important now that I finally hit puberty. What's your problem? I'm just being nice to the new kid as he passes through Bulworth on his inevitable journey to prison.
Look, I gotta unpack. Would you guys mind getting out of here?
Oh, now look what you've done, Pete. Jimmy can't stand you already.
I got a pretty big room to myself. Shit bed and shit floor, and it's all looks like shit, but still. What do I mean I got to unpack? I don't have to unpack. I'm gonna save it though. Yeah. Alright. And I guess I gotta wear my school uniform because I don't have any. As you start a task, you cannot access your save book. I will take a drink. How did that... Wait, how does that soda work? Does that not heal you fully? Okay, I guess it only heals you a little bit. Right, whatever, I don't care. Hey, what's on the bulletin board? Yeah. Nothing. Okay, cool, whatever. Where's the... Oh, it's in... Okay. Bam, 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 bam. pretty cool. Wait, okay. Who's, what? Is this how American school is? Like, as soon as you get there, everybody hates you? Like, what the shit? Alright, whatever. What's up, Gary? Oh, shut up. I need to go here and buy some clothes soon.
That's Russell's locker. You know, the big ape who almost put you in the hospital.
What's up, Russell?
I'm really sorry.
You cut now.
Okay.
Please let me off the hook.
You brain.
How much did I give him?
You don't know what pain is.
Give me a noogie.
Next time you give more, doofus.
No, next time I give nothing.
Come on, let's break into it and steal something.
Right.
I'll teach him.
I'm gonna steal his shit. Rotate RS in the direction. And then... Oh yeah, I remember this. Okay, what have I got? Bullworth cap. Classic. Yes. And now I can hide in here, I'm pretty sure. The red dots. Prefects try to bust you.
Made a serious mistake.
Wait, so I gotta run? Oh, he's chasing him. Okay. What's this guy's deal? You gotta wait until the heat goes away. These kids are psycho. Alright, whatever. Once drug meter's empty, your prefects will leave you alone. Yeah, it's all like tutorial shit. Where's Gary? Oh, he's over here. What's up, Gary? Alright, asshole. My god, what's his problem? Damn prefects. Alright.
Oh man, there's that weird chick Eunice.
What's up, Eunice?
Fun with her.
Okay.
Go. See what she wants.
Socialize with people is a good way to find out what they want. Okay.
Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god.
What's going on?
What's going on? Okay. I love the music too. Alright, so I gotta go get her chocolate back from this guy. You can buy it off him with like money, or you can slip over a banana peel and look like an asshole. No, you can buy it with money, or I'm pretty sure he just beat the shit out of him, which I'm going to do. Oh, shit. Give me the damn chocolates, you little fucking little shit. Turn this damn sink on. Alright, and now I go back to Eunice and give her the chocolates, and I think she gives me some money. Alright, take your damn chocolates. They're like full. No thanks? I did not want to. That was rape. She raped me. Alright, whatever. Let's go to the calf.
Feeding time at the zoo. Okay, here's the deal. Over there, we got the nerds. Of course, they're complete social outcasts.
They look pretty harmless.
They're actually sneaky bastards. Their turf is the library. And those are the preps. They're all money and condescending attitudes.
Yeah, massively inbred and completely brainless.
Very observant, Jimmy boy. Now over there are the greasers. They think they're tough.
Or at least try to look tough.
Wouldn't advise messing with them. At least not yet. They hang by the auto shop. And last but not least, the jocks. These guys rule the school. Definitely avoid them.
Whatever, I'm not afraid of some dumb roid monkeys.
You'll learn. Come on, let's go.
You're here to learn, not to goof off. Get to class.